We're back in the Premier League. Coming to the end of November, although if you look at it, there's still three games to go. Three games in quick succession here to see out November as United head into the December period. Next up, Luton Town. Luton Town sitting fifth from bottom, 4 points, 5 points above the bottom three. And they'll be looking to cause an upset here against the log leaders Manchester United, who are now 6 points clear at the top, ahead of Rotherham after Chelsea faltered in their last game. So, without further ado, Manchester United against Luton Town. Charlie Austin looks like he could use a break. Played international football and scored the winner last time out against... who do we play? Leicester City. Evander definitely needs a break. In defense, Tommy Smith makes way for Michel Bastos, you remember the Brazilian fullback. Paul Gascoigne gets another start ahead of Casanova this time. Park Ji-sung comes in for Jadon Sancho. Robbie Kent will replace Sancho on the bench. Bruno Fernandes, I am going to keep you. You know what I'm going to try? I'm going to bring on Fernandes as the attacking mid and bring Gascoigne in a little deeper in the midfield. And let's see how he performs then. Maybe being the chief attacking midfielder is not doing you any good. We look at Luton Town. Like I said, 12 points, 5 above the relegation, but not a bad side. John Bennett, Mason Holgate, Jardel, Nathaniel Klein in the back line. Ruben, a fairly decent goalkeeper as well. Harry Reid, Jason Puncheon, El Hierro Elmas. I think that is Bachdim at right. Wing forward, Andy Soloth, the forward. And Andrew Knockout, the left wing forward. Not a bad side. Tyler Blackett, former Manchester United player, on the bench there. Reese Oxford, I see, not even making the match they scored. But Douglas Costa, right wing forward. Might see him a little bit later on. Can United continue to build a lead at the top of the table, or does Luton Town have a surprise for them at Kenilworth Road? Sorry, folks. Sure. Here we go. Manchester United away to Luton Town at Kenilworth Road. That's right there by Kenilworth Centre, opposite Access Park. No, it's a different Kenilworth Road, I'm pretty sure. I do not recall. Well, we see Luton Town. Oh, what a beautiful stadium this is. Live from Kenilworth Road, Luton Town. At home to Manchester United. Maybe. When I restart my career, I start with Luton Town. It's a nice stadium this. I was considering Luton Town. Maybe Luton, maybe Rotherham. They're both here in the Premier League. Nice looking kits, decent looking stadium. I mean, hey, if they made it to the Premier League on their own strength, maybe starting from my own. I mean, remember, this is 2058 or something, so it's taken them about 30 seasons to get here. Maybe I can lead them back to the top as well.
Yeah, Peter, you can look at
this is the 4-3-3 of Luton Town Football Club. Manager Nathan Jones, not the wrestler. Kenji Kawamata leading the line for Manchester United today. Park Ji-sung. Kenji Kawamata is Japanese, Park Ji-sung Korean. I wonder if they have secret conversations. Or is that racist? Yeah, it might be. Okay, scratch that. Here we go. Manchester United away to Luton Town.
We're on the way.
Charlie Austin rested today, and I think it's no more than he deserves. If you want to see the best of him, and a poor pass there in midfield, at the base of midfield, was that Roy Keane? I think it was. Yes, Roy Keane there sees his pass intercepted by Punchin. And a little bit more composure there from Luton Town, and they could have really troubled Manchester United. Punished them for that misplaced pass. But as it stands, they did not. It's still goalless.
And it's played forward.
And United, who were free scoring up until last time out. Well, they did draw 1-1 with Arsenal and then beat Leicester 1-0. So they've scored 2 goals in the last 2 games, having scored 14 in 3 before that. Fernandez now. Park Ji-sung finds Ryan Giggs, who finds Fernandez. Oh, and he just lost his footing at the vital moment there, Bruno Fernandes. You know, he can hit them from distance. Oh, and Kenji Kawamata, who's been an able deputy. Yes, Gascoigne now. He's been fairly anonymous thus far. Fernandes finds Beckham. Beckham! Oh, and the goalkeeper does well. United are starting to just turn the screw a little bit. Here's Knockout, who's a quite a pacey man up front. And Knockout now. Oh, Bastos. Thought he had more time than he eventually did. And, oh, and Gascoigne misses his tackle completely. Here goes Park Ji-sung, who finds poor Gascoigne now. Gascoigne finds Beckham. What a save from the goalkeeper. Beckham applauding the save there, and rightfully so. Beckham, Gascoigne cut in field, teed Beckham up for the first time shot, and the goalkeeper equal to it in the end. Yeah, well done, lad. That's a great save. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't move your mouth like that. It looks dirty. Okay, Beckham, what can you deliver from the corner? Oh, and United unable to win that header. And this looks like another one of those games where United is De Ligt now.
Gorgeous control there.
Finds Roy Keane. What a hit that was! Was that Roy? That was Paul Gascoigne! Beautiful control. Looks like he miscontrolled it in the end and modified his shot here. Took it first time, and look at that save from the goalkeeper. Yeah, lad, look at that. You're having a storm out there, boy. United now. Let's try something a little different on the corner. Let's try and rush the goalkeeper. That didn't work. And Scholes loses out there. Bastos here looking to pick it up. Floated across to David Beckham. Giggs. Finds Fernandes, and the goalkeeper's equal to it again. Oh my goodness. Please tell me it's not one of those games. United here fashioning chances almost at will. And the goalkeeper. Who is the goalkeeper? Ruben. Is a one man stopping crew. Beckham now. And that corner there, well defended. Gascoigne gets past his man, dinks it in. Park Ji-sung loses out in the air, and here comes Luton Town. Roy Keane won it and lost it. Disappointing for Manchester United there. And it's a throw into United. Rio Ferdinand does well to put his man off. Ferdinand finds Bruno Fernandes now. To Beckham. To Giggs. Giggs trying to find Beckham again. Can he get there before the defender? And he cannot. Luton Town now. Trying to make an impression on the other end. We've been under the cosh here. And it's half time. Manchester United. Throwed everything. 5 shots on target. Goalkeeper has had a storm out there. Well done, Goalkeeper Ruben, can he do it for another half is the question. Long leaders Manchester United now looking to come back. Fernandes to Beckham. Beckham launches that. Gascoigne finds Park Ji-song here, who dinks it in just above Bruno Fernandes in the end. And Roy Keane, gotta say, not having his best game at the base of that midfield there. He's miscontrolled a few times. And here ooh, my goodness, Solot here has gotten away from the defense. Oh, and unable to beat Peter Schmeichel. A scare there for Manchester United. Solot just got away from Bastos, and Bastos couldn't make up the ground. Got it onto his left foot. And Schmeichel having to pull out some heroics of his own there. Bachtin coming off. Douglas Costa coming on. Whoa, and Solot here. He's got Giggs. United just getting it out from under their feet, really. Giggs to Beckham. Beckham now launches it. Oh, and Park Ji-sung tried to find Gascoigne, and Elmas read that beautifully. And here comes Luton Town again. Kawamata here picks it up. Gascoigne tries to find a way past his man, and again, poor Gascoigne is denied. Kawamata himself hasn't had too much of an impression on the match, but he's had precious little to feed on up there. Oh, and Ferdinand's lost it. Gascoigne gets past his man beautifully. Fernandes finds Beckham. What can he do with it? Beckham finds Gascoigne to Fernandes again. Giggs past his man. Kawamata. Oh, is it the upright? And he... Oh, my goodness. I didn't realize I was the first man to the rebound. Gascoigne gets past his man here. Oh, my goodness. And United have got to change something here. A lot of effort, but just lacking that cutting edge here. I am going to take off David Beckham, and I'm going to bring on Castona. Rashford, I'm going to bring on as well. Maybe but a pace and a higher shooting stat might improve my chances here. Castona takes the corner straight away. What can he deliver here? Keane to Castanar again. Oh, and the defender got there ahead of him. And Andy Solos, big center forward. And it's Gascoigne covering him. Oh, it's a free header. Oh my goodness. Douglas Costa has come off the bench to give Luton Town the lead. Oh, what a disaster here for Manchester United. Their goal on Andy Soller did well, and Gascoigne will be wondering how he was the only man left to try and cover that run. Defending not really his strong point. We argue neither is attacking, but wasn't able to stop the cross, and Douglas Costa ghosted in between Bastos and De Ligt, and Schmeichel could do nothing. And showing appreciation there to Andy Solot for that wonderful cross, the centre forward turned provider. Tyler Blackett coming on for Joe Bennett, who's put in a real hard shift today. Mason Holgate there congratulating and taking his sweet time as well. Get off the field, motherfucker. Yeah, Blackett on to try and show up the back line. And United a goal down in the 80th minute. Castanha, what can he do? Fernandes finds Rashford, who finds Kawamata. Doesn't find Kawamata in the end, as the defender just crowded him out. And going long now, Bastos loses out to Solot in the air. And Douglas Costa, the man who's made all the difference here. Castanha wins it back. Giggs finds Kawamata now looking for some space ahead of him. Not much to be found. Kawamata trying to force the ball forward. Gascoigne forces it out to Rashford. Oh, and Rashford loses out to Blackett there, doing exactly what he was brought on to do, Tyler Blackett. And Andy Solot gets away from his man. And United have just looked a bit sluggish here today, and that's a poor cross in the end. Peter Schmeichel kicks it out. And United fall at Kenilworth Road, losing to Luton Town. Douglas Costa came off the bench and headed Luton Town ahead on the 80th minute. And United dominated the play, it has to be said, especially in that first half. You see Knockout there wasting an opportunity. This Kawamata finding Beckham here. Good shot and a great save from the goalkeeper, who for me has got to be the man of the match. Great save from David Beckham here, and another save. Gascoigne setting Team Beckham up, who took a great shot and the keeper saved it again wonderfully. Kept Luton Town in that game. This is here Beckham, what he looked here, finding Gascoigne, who took that. What a hit that was. Would not have been surprised to see that one fly into the top corner. But Rui, goalkeeper guy, denied again. And this was Bruno Fernandes, who thought surely he was going to score here. Hit the keeper's chest more than anything, but he kept it out. Briefly here, Solot got away from Bastos, and Schmeichel denied him. And United looked like it was only a matter of time before they got the goal. Kawamata here took the shot, hit the post, and here Kawamata was faced with an open goal. Or was he? The defender might have gotten there ahead of him, and he opted not to go for the shot. Maybe you should have, son. That would have been a goal, I'm sure. Gascoigne there got past his man, worked really hard, poor Gascoigne, without any reward in the end. A disappointing match again for Gazza in the United shirt. And here, the vital moment in the 81st minute, Solot. Gascoigne lost his man. The cross drifted in between the centre backs, and Douglas Costa was there, gratefully, to finish off past Peter Schmeichel. And Luton Town have got one over Manchester United. That'll do their relegation fee. Is no end of good. And Nathan Jones gets one over Diego Maradona. You see the Rio Ferdinand, a pretty poor game, as was Bastos and De Ligt. Gascoigne. In fact, United in general, a pretty poor match from all of them. Ruben Blanco. My word. How are you not man of the match, lad? Douglas Costa may have got the goal, but Ruben Blanco, for me, has got to be the man of the match. Certainly, elsewhere, Spurs draw goalless with Leicester. Arsenal back on the winning trail. City lose. Villa win. Liverpool win again, this time at Anfield. Chelsea win. Newcastle win. Rotherham and Brighton. Rotherham were up into second place, unable to capitalize on the Manchester United loss. Chelsea leapfrog them, and as long as the chasing pack are falling over themselves the way Chelsea, Rotherham, Blackburn and the like are doing, Manchester United are not being punished for the points that they're dropping. Still 5 clear. Everton falling down a little bit. West Ham up into 18th now. Villa being drawn in ever so closer to that fight, and Luton Town gives themselves some breathing room. 15 points now. Up next for Manchester United, Antalyaspor. I'm not going to look at that. Defeated by Luton Town. I just want to see Manchester United's situation in the Champions League. Not the playoffs, I beg your pardon. The group stages. United have played 4, have got 10 points. I would reckon a draw at Antalyaspor should be enough to secure Manchester United a place in the next round. A win would certainly win them the group. I think. Let's see, two games to go. Sevilla can still rack up another 6 points. So no, it won't win in the group. So win will just take them to... Yes, a win would win in the group. So United with something to play for here. Monaco, surprisingly, four games in, still without a win. That'll be a disappointing performance for them. Antalyaspor knowing they beat Manchester United here, and they're in with a shout of qualification. Elsewhere, Rotherham lead their group ahead of some distinguished group members. Atletico Madrid, Montpellier, Benfica, AC Milan, and PSV, I think, slipping into their positions that I predicted for them. The two of them will win in that group. Paris and Chelsea, normal service there. Spurs ahead of Barcelona, about the same top two that I predicted. Ajax and Dortmund doing well there. Blackburn Rovers, I didn't have much faith in them getting out of this group. No wins from four matches. And Real Madrid and Juventus, I think, already qualified, more or less. Rangers still in with a shout in third place. 11 on points to Dinamo Zagreb. Bayern Munich comfortably already through to the next round. So, next up will be Manchester United against Antalyaspor. I think at Old Trafford. Yes, it is. See you then, guys.